it's ultimately bad for our country.
So you spent your career building Panera. You started out as the manager of one bakery in Boston. Can you tell me a bit about the cookie jar?
Sure. It was, I always wanted to create the company I wanted to work in. I opened a